You have failed yourself. It's not because God has failed us. We fail to trust God. We need to trust God when we can't see our way. Because Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man to the Father but by me. If you want to receive anything from the Lord, we need to trust Him that He's able to bring us through. Do we have any witnesses here? We understand here, my brothers and sisters. You see that Jesus stayed a little while longer. Then Jesus finally said to His disciples, well, my brother Lazarus is sleeping, and we're going back that we might awake him. And the disciples, they were very committed to Jesus. Jesus had been threatened when he was in Jerusalem earlier, but they did not want Jesus to go back to Jerusalem. But you see, my brothers and sisters, when we become committed, we must know where we're going and what called you to commitment. Jesus said to him that I must go back to Jerusalem. Let me pin something here. Had Jesus not gone back to Jerusalem, we would not have the story to tell this morning. Do I have a witness? Do I have anybody here that knows that we need to stay on course, but know what is keeping you on course? Let me say that one more time. You need to stay on course, but know what keeping you on course. Jesus says, let us go back that we might awake him. But look at the disciples. If he's sleeping, Lord, don't bother him. Let him take his rest. But I'm so glad Jesus knew what was keeping him on course. He knew what he came to do. He knew the work that he had to do. So then they got up. Let us go along with him. Let us die as well. But I'm
you.